So I got the Kemper profiler, and I'm using the top Jimmy brown eye, the Freeman brown eye pack, and this is the TJ BEYEBE Max profile, and I'm just plugged directly into the Kemper, no outside effects or anything, going directly into GarageBand, no outside effects. This is literally what it sounds like as soon as you load the profile and plug your guitar in. So that's what it sounds like.
We'll be right back.